1792. You know what was going on that year? A whole lot of slavery. In fact, not as much as today.